Come on. Bite my hook. Bite my hook. You can do it. I'll sit here until I get a bite.
Grandmama was a wise old soul. By the hand, not alone.
God.
Said, son, watch your hurry, boy, slow it down.
12-pound. 14-pound.
Wind that's blowing through the trees.
Rivers flow into the sea. Patience is the key.
Yeah, they're all heading home just like you need.
Boom! Just kidding.
Life's yeah,
it's a affirmative 20-pound rainbow. There we go. Head almost. And he's got it. He's gonna go. This is amazing. I'll show you guys how to catch rainbow. The fishing meets way. He's not gonna let us take him for a while. He's taking some line.
This guy might not come through, Shane.
It might not come through the hole. Well, if I can get my thing, I mean, these rainbow are fat. Yeah, I went to jump.
Yeah, I went to jump and bounce them so
far. You think you get them?
Wow. And then bring them up to the tape measure here. Andy, right here. Right here. These are the days. 32-inch. 32-inch rainbow. I'm gonna let him go.
Take a picture on him.
Zing!
Got my drag sound.
Reel's broken. We reel in too many rainbow.
Hey, big fish. What'd you do? Are you hungry? Yeah. I'm a hungry fish. Hungry.
Hooks are on the side of his mouth. Take a length. Oh. All right.
34.
34 inch.
Yes.
Just a small tiger.
He's a tiger. 12 pounds. I'll let him go. Cameras. There he is. Nice.
Bend on that rod.
I like the bend on the rod. Oh yeah, he's pretty big.
That's a tiger.
We got a big boy on here. He's just launching himself in the air over and over again. Oh, this could be a 30.
He's big.
Oh, oh, that's like 25.
I gotta cut the line.
You need the knife or what?
Yeah.